What would it take for you to feel secure?
More.